The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the Global Wrestling NXT Championship.
It's a big-time opportunity, Byron, as the title will be on the line here.
You're right, Michael, and judging from the response on social media heading into this match, we're likely to see a new champ crowned here tonight.
He's got a good chance of becoming the new champion tonight, and the WWE Universe is buzzing about it.
Of course, the title is on the line in this one, guys.
And don't be surprised if history is made here tonight. I know the champ has looked good as of late, but I'd say the opposition has looked just as good, if not better.
Many are predicting a title change here tonight, but this man is looking to prove otherwise.
Introducing the challenger from Blackpool, England, weighing in at 222 pounds, the real deal, T.J. Adams. And introducing the champion from Manhasset, New York, weighing in at 236 pounds, he is the Global Wrestling NXT Champion, Shawn Storm.
This title has been widely talked about and become many superstars' main focus.
The champion came out here somewhat gloating their belt around. Don't know if that's their way of playing mind games.
That's how they should give anyone the right to gloat. Look, what good is it being on top of the mountain if you don't get to look down on everybody else?
That is a sad attitude to have.
Move.
Unique pinning combination.
This one's far from over.
Bold move to go for the pinfall this early in the matchup.
Easy. Oh my gosh!
And he's able to counter.
Rolling elbow. Here's the pin. Title on the line.
And the referee stops the count before two.
He's far from finished.
inside the ring now.
Hope he's got a plan.
Mat slam.
With some attitude.
Oh, man, right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
Jarring impact.
The challenger's looking shaken.
Oh, God.
Oh, man.
He's back into the ring.
The adrenaline is pumping, and the WWE Universe is on his side.
Taking this outside.
This could be good.
Punch! Driven into the barricade.
Picture perfect drop kick.
Every ounce of momentum is now against him.
Yeah, but he's always one counter away from changing things.
Ooh-hoo!
He saw it coming, taking advantage.
Jarring European uppercut.
Oh, flying over the barricade.
That is going to hurt.
I don't think the ringside fans expected to be this close. Counters, this could be an opportunity.
Both superstars showing great awareness of their opponent's repertoire.
Ooh,
oh, what a punch.
That's how you stop your opponent.
The barricade. Looks like he is ready to return to ringside.
Into the barricade.
Well, and they made their way into the WWE Universe.
Brutal forearm.
Oh, headbutt.
The champ getting put on the back foot here.
Connects.
Ooh, the forearm connects. Efficient offense leaving no breathing room.
He's bringing a lot of intensity right now.
He manages to escape it. Russian leg sweep. Look at him totally vibing with the WWE Universe right now.
Sit right back.
Uh-oh.
What a hard hurrah. Look at this, Byron. Submission move, submission move.
It's in the submission.
This isn't going to win the fall, but it's going to do a lot of damage.
Oh, spin and throw.
Scissors catch,
sucker.
There. Punch lands.
Uh-oh.
Jawbreaker.
Call the dentist.
Jarring European uppercut.
Makes him pay with a counter. Slam. The challenger is in some big trouble. He.
Look at this, Byron.
Well, it's locked in. Well, this won't win the match, but it's one way to inflict a great deal of punishment on an opponent.
It's a roundabout strategy, but it might work.
Oh, spin and throw.
Scissors catch,
sucker.
Do that, or it's gonna cost them the match.